This pervert buys it for $100K. What is he doing?
It's all that I want to talk to.